tomorrow, when you wake up and you face tomorrow as a new day, I will hope that you will meet the day ready to stumble, to love more fully, to be a better friend, to reach out and to bear fruit that lasts, to cultivate and spread joy whenever and wherever you can, to do all of these things knowing that you are God's beloved, and the grace of God that God so freely gives us lives in and through you forever.